Good afternoon, everyone. Myself Banendu Sundar Das. I am a PhD student in Chang'an University. So here I am working on biomedical research related to cancer therapy. So thank you for giving me an opportunity to say about Chang'an University. Yeah, actually Taiwan, I choose Taiwan because their research facility is too good, and here we explore ourselves in various kind of research, and especially in biomedical research is very nice, and its all over ranking is very high here. So that's why I chose Taiwan. I choose CGU. The first reason is QS global ranking is around 450 to 500, and their research output is very high, and the professor actually in chemical and biochemical and material engineering, my professor research background is very high and the publication is very good, so that is important for my PhD life. So that's why I choose CGU. Normally we don't have because I joined in 2018 here, we don't have scholarships, particular scholarship, but we get the tuition fee waiver as well as staying in CGU is free of cost for us. Yeah, because this is my first international visit, and the main thing I afraid that how the people of Taiwan, how the research is there, and how the food, how the language. So a lot of things worried me before I came here. I will talk about first advantage. Normally here the research output, as I said before, is very high, and the atmosphere and the study environment is very nice, and most of all I like here the people of Taiwan. They are very nice and very kind. There is few demerit I feel, that is we cannot say the demerit, but there is some few problem I faced from beginning. That is the language, because Chinese is the Taiwan official language, first language. So we faced some difficulties from beginning. Apart from that, food, because I came from India, so my food habit and Taiwan food habit is different. So from beginning, this problem I faced little bit. I think, almost 80 to 90% problem I solved, because I already stay in more than 3 years. So I minimize the problems. So almost 90% problem is solved. Yes, we have many social group. Whenever we face any problems, like whether we want to go on visa or ARC, a lot of things. So they always come forward to help us. So I think our social group is very active, and they were very helpful. Yeah, about food, the CGU provided us kitchen, so we can cook Indian food in dormitory. And apart from that, we have big cafeteria. We also eat, there's a lot of delicious food we can eat there. And few restaurant near to the CGU. So we also go and make party there. So accommodation is, we stay in student dormitory. So student dormitory very neat and clean. And we have a special gymnasium also there. And we also have a lobby to sit and discuss with friends. So the facility, food and CGU is very nice. Part-time job is very few, because of the, I told you the language, because we cannot read the Chinese language. We do some few part-time job. When the new student will come, we welcome them. So that kind of job we did. And we, some activities like running, because I love to run. So some running activities, some sports, so I participate. Because my first priority is to finish my PhD first. So after that, maybe after PhD, I can work in the research field. I want to be work in the research field. So yeah, if I get opportunity, I will consider. Actually, normally we know that like if you go another country or another place, we need to first respect their culture, how they are living. So we need to adapt that one. So first I will tell the my Indian friends who are coming or who will be come in near future, they will respect first their culture. And apart from that, main purpose of coming, so because we are coming for study, so we will focus on our study, our research is first. And we can create an environment like then in future, whoever Indian student will come, the Taiwanese professor or Taiwanese any company, they will say, oh, Indian people are the very best, they are very working very hard and they are very knowledgeous. So I will suggest only these things. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.